Hi, this is Sandhya from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Krishan Kumar Sharma. Mr. Krishan Kumar Sharma, welcome to EQ.
Thank you so much.
Sir, can you tell us something about your company?
Renesola has started its operation in 2005. And within three years, listed in New York Stock Exchange. And since then, we have manufacturing solar products, high quality solar products. We have a polysilicon manufacturing plant, 7,000 metric ton per year. We have wafers, ingots of 3 gigawatt plus, and we have cells and modules. So modules, we have 2 gigawatt plus manufacturing. And globally, till date, we have supplied more than 16 gigawatt. And if I would say in India, cumulative, we have supplied more than 1.8 gigawatt. So I can say that we are among few companies who have that much of credentials. And the very first project we have supplied in 2012. And the very first project we have supplied to Wellspun, that 54 megawatt. And since then we have been supplying to all tier 1 developers. And last year we have supplied more than 400 megawatt. And this year, our first half, we have supplied around 200 megawatt. And second half, we have a target around 400 megawatt more. So I would say we can achieve 600 megawatt for this financial year.
That's great. So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
See, generally we have a polycrystalline manufacturing in our wafers and polysilicon and modules. But especially in this exhibition, we are coming up with our mono per half cut cells module. So the standard polysilicon, that is 325 watt peak to 335 watt peak. But in this mono per half cut cells, we are offering 375 to 385 watt peak modules. So it would give to our clients extra efficiency, extra wattage and yield with the some small delta prices. And apart from this mono per module, we have recently started our project development business also in India.
What are the opportunities and challenges we have in Indian solar market?
I would see as an opportunity in India, our government has set a target of 100 gigawatt till 2022. So we consider it as an opportunity. And challenges, there are so many challenges, like everybody knows that GST came last year. So now this safeguard duty. So being a foreign supplier, we have to find out some other alternate sources, and we are working on that. So these are a few challenges which we are ready to face on it, and we will give our best services and best quality product to our customer.
Mr. Krishan Kumar Sharma, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much.